My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about muscle milk. Muscle milk is actually a product of the manufacturer Cytosport, and it's used for training. In that respect, it's actually used either before you're working out or after you're working out. And the thing with muscle milk is that it's actually based on human milk. The thought from the manufacturers are that human milk is the ideal milk for humans and that it increases your muscle mass. Now, this is true in infants. And in infants, they do have very rapid growth. And when they are breastfed babies do tend to grow a lot more quickly. They gain a lot more weight than formula-fed infants. So these particular manufacturers thought, maybe we should actually base our sports drink on human milk. So that's what they did. One of the ways that they did this is in the fats. Most other drinks, protein shakes, that type of thing, they don't have a whole lot of fat in them, but muscle milk has quite a bit more because, again, it's based on human milk. One of the ways that they are looking at using fat are using medium chain triglycerides. There's been a lot of research with MCTs or medium chain triglycerides in the sense that your body will use a lot of it for actual energy. It won't tend to store it. So it can be a good fat to use when you are working on weight loss and that your body's just going to use up those calories for energy. It's not going to store any of the excess as fat. So that's why Muscle Milk chose to use medium chain triglycerides as part of their source of fat. They also used long chain polyunsaturated fats for the remainder of their fats because some of these types have been shown to have anti-inflammatory properties. So again, if you're working out a lot, you can have the tendency to break down your muscle, cause inflammation. So if you have an anti-inflammatory in your sports drink, theoretically that can help improve your recovery time. So that's kind of the basis behind the choices of fats. As far as the choices of proteins, again, they base the amino acid profile on human milk in the similar ratio, hoping that in an adult using this as a recovery drink, it will help increase their gains as far as increasing their muscle mass. So that is how muscle milk is purported to work.